Hi, this is Lady Days Vintage. This is basically about King Kullen, but I just wanted to show you. I did go out and pick up a couple more of the dry elves today at Walgreens, and I'm one at Rite Aid. When I was in Rite Aid today, I realized, well, not I realized, they had a whole big clearance sections, and these Lindor 3 ounces, they're little bags. They're in a clearance section. They're 33 cents. So you may want to check those out. These here at Walgreens were 12 cents. The Snickers, Nutcracker. I think we had those before. So those may be good fillers. I don't know if they're going to go down much lower than those. But certainly these were good at that price. The big bag was $9.99. So if you want to sample them, I've never tried them. This is the first time I tried them. They're pretty good. So in any event, everybody knows the deal with the dry oil. I did that. So at King Kullen this week, and I believe the sale starts tomorrow, which is, does it start today? The 4th. I think it starts today. Don't quote me. I think it starts today. But in any event, these pure protein bars, this is what they look like. These are going to be on sale. I'm 99.9% sure that King Kullen starts today. They're going to be on sale for a dollar. You have a dollar off coupon in the Red Plum. Well, the dollar off is a dollar off of two. And the Red Plum 1/6 is going to be a dollar off of two on these. I think there was a printable. I'm not quite sure. But the dollar off of two is going to double to $2, so which makes them free. If you like these are an excellent time to stock up on them. Just remember that King Kullen only allows you to double two of the same identical coupons per shopping trip. Okay, these are going to be another one that's on sale. The Good and Natural, I believe that's what they are. Yeah, Good and Natural bars. Red Plum is going to have $1.50 off manufacturer's coupon. These are going to be free, so because they're a dollar, so you don't need the coupon to double or anything else like that. That's going to be free. Another good program. This is, I'm trying to do some healthy shopping and get right for the new year. There's a printable for Perdue Simply Smart Chicken. Not the frozen section, the bags. The bags are, I think, 20 ounces or something like this. These are the 10-ounce ones that are in the refrigerated section, not the frozen section. And they have, like, chicken nuggets, which I'm not a fan of, but they also have the sliced chicken. This has a quicker expiration date. But any event, they have also, too, you can go to their site, and you can print out a coupon from there. It allows you to print out two per. They have the frozen, dollar off of the frozen, and dollar off of the refrigerated. But in any event, they're going to be on sale for $2.99. This is going to double to $2, which is going to make them 99 cents, which is an excellent stock-up price. If you want to make salads, or if you like the chicken nuggets or whatever that other stuff is that they have there, 99 cents is a good price. It's 10 ounce, I think it is, 10 to 12 ounce product. But this is, you can see, one is for the frozen and one is for the refrigerated section. But both of them are dollar. They don't say not to double. You can print them. And the best part yet is that in Smart Plum, no, I'm sorry, Smart Plum. Red Plum, this weekend on Sunday, they're going to have coupons in there too. So if you reach a limit at printing, you can certainly get them from the newspaper on Sunday. I think that's about it. I looked at Pathmark. I didn't see anything great for the New York area. If somebody sees something and like to share with me, certainly I'd love to hear about it. Stop and Shop didn't have anything fantastic for the New York City area. And those are the three major: Pathmark, King Kullen, and Stop and Shop, which doubles the coupons here. So that's the stores that I mainly go to where I can get a great deal. But I think the chicken is going to be great. The protein bars are going to be great if that's what you like to stock up on. I don't eat these things. I think my husband eats them. I know my mom eats them. So I'm going to definitely stock up on those when the coupons come. So thank you for watching. As always, be blessed. And be healthy in the new year. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. I forgot to add in one more section. Healthy choice meals. The steamers are on sale for $3. There's a principal for 75 cents off, which you can double at King Kullen, making that $1.50. So which makes the healthy choice steamers $1.50. I've gotten them for a little bit less, but those are, to me, they're great. Especially if you're trying to eat healthier, watching your calories and stuff like that. For $1.50, it's a good stock up price because they are healthy meals. They do fill you up. So if you're looking for that, the principal is on coupons.com. I think I got that from. Either way, you can check the database. Take care. Bye-bye.